Hi there. This is George here. We're having an interview with Jeffy Mistake. Let's get started.
Dun 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 dun! Overman's here to save the day!
Wait a minute. Don't pull your pants.
Yep, Jeffy, you saved the day. You pooped in your pants and sat in the toilet like a big boy. Yep, you saved the day. Yep. Jeffy? What are you doing, Jeffy? Jeffy? What are you doing?
I'm digging in my butt, Daddy.
Jeffy? Oh, thank God. I think that's what I mean. All right, Jeffy, stay right here. I'm going to go into the door, okay? Jeffy's digging in his butt.
Again?
Yeah, well, look, you got him the Pooper Man shirt.
I did get him that. I thought it would encourage him to poop.
It does encourage him to poop. In his pants.
Oh.
And now he's digging in his butt. Just come on, look. Well, here's Pooper Man.
Hey, Pooper Man.
Oh, hey, lady. Do you need to be saved by Pooper Man?
Yeah.
No. There he goes again.
Good job, Jeffy. You're saving the day.
It's not a good job. He's going to poop his pants again.
So, Mario, when are you going to take me out all day?
Take you out all day?
For our date. You promised to take me out all day on a date today.
Really?
Movies and lunch and ice cream and then dinner and then meatball.
I did promise all that, but
dinner.
See, I don't have anyone to watch
dinner.
Well, we can just take him with us.
No!
Why not, Mario?
We're not going to take that with us. Look at him.
What's wrong, Mario?
Look, that's very inappropriate, and we're not taking that out in public.
Well, don't you have any friends that could watch him for the day?
Friends? Oh, my God! Jesus! Keep that hand away from me!
Oh, Mario!
Spoiler, man.
He can't be that. Oh, Jesus Christ!
So maybe he can watch us. Shrek, you in there?
Yes, Pumpkin. This is Shrek.
Okay, well, Shrek, can you do me a favor?
Does it involve me getting off the toilet?
Well, I need you to babysit a kid for me.
Well, Pumpkin, unless the kid has a gas mask, I don't recommend him coming in here. I'm making like some biochemical warfare with my crap.
Well, Shrek, do you plan on coming out of the bathroom anytime soon? Thanks a lot, Shrek. What happened here?
Oh, Pooper Man just got pooped out.
Anyway, all y'all watching here, we'll see you next time. Good luck. Bye! See you in part 2.